A South Bay family was mystified when their cell phone bill showed payments that they never made.
Turns out it was a scam, and they actually needed help from 7 on Your Side's Michael Finney. This is a really weird story.
I've seen thousands of scams. I've never seen one like this, ever. Nothing even close. The family had phones for a mom, dad, and two kids. When someone hacked into their account and started paying their bills, well, then they made off with two brand new iPhones.
It's very unnerving, actually.
This was the first sign something was wrong.
Why are we paying $435?
Text messages from Verizon Wireless thanked the Sharma family for making several payments, but they never made those payments.
There's whole sorts of charges coming in. Can you take a look at it?
Verizon told him he had just paid off the balance on his two children's phones, but he didn't. Those phones were supposed to be on a monthly payment plan.
We said that we'd never authorize those things.
Turns out a hacker had gone into the family's account and used it to pay the balance on the family's phones. But why?
So it doesn't make sense at that point. Why is somebody doing that?
The next day, they found out exactly why.
Somebody has purchased two iPhone X on your account.
Turns out the hacker paid off those phones, so the family would be eligible for an upgrade. The scammers then ordered two high-end iPhones and charged them to the Sharma's account.
They also had them shipped all the way to Texas.
His bill shows two silver iPhone 10s delivered to an address in Texas. Verizon saw that it was a fraud and refunded him for those two iPhones. However, Verizon refused to return that lump sum payment the scammer took from his account to pay off the children's iPhones.
I did not authorize these transactions. Why would I pay for these charges?
He just wanted to put the phones back on that payment plan. Instead, Verizon cut off service to the children's phones.
The biggest blow was that they canceled our service. Which was like, you are punishing us.
They contacted 7 on Your Side. We contacted Verizon. And the company turned those phones back on and reversed those fraudulent payments, saying, "We strive to deliver the world-class experience every Verizon customer expects and deserves. We did not live up to that promise. We apologize for any inconvenience."
Oh, that was a high-five moment. Thank you, Michael. Thank you for taking care of us.
Absolutely. Now, the Sharmas say they had given out personal information to a Verizon technician who called them right before this happened. The person claimed he was testing audio on their line, and they suspected that led to the scam. However, 7 on Your Side checked, and that call really did come from a Verizon helpline. However, Verizon refused to say whether it caught the perpetrator, whether it was investigating, or even confirm that this was a scam. So things get curiouser and curiouser.
It's pretty sneaky when somebody's paying your bills to get access to your account to get phones.
That's, and time. They're spending time doing
it. Yeah,
it's amazing.
Wow. Thanks, Michael.
Thank you. Sure.